acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot, or old anxiety? For auld lang syne, my dear, for auld lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet for auld lang syne.
Happy New Year.